So, Imama Jock step. There is a one, the Imama Jock from thunder. There is when one goes to heaven, when one gets a chance, there is a chance to see heaven and earth when you're alive. And that is when you, if you speak, if you're psychic, you can listen to the Imama in the jungle that lives in heaven, the universe lives in heaven. And there are love jocks between. There are love jocks between the sun and the moon. Stars and the clouds and thunder and the lions and the leopards, the tigers, the elephants, the zebras, the giraffes, the gazelles, the rats, the mice, the cats and dogs, the crocodiles, the human beings, the creatures, the birds, and there are a lot they're called when you listen carefully, you hear a lot of jokes. So one. When you hear much of that thunder normally has in monkeys, is that it tells monkeys that the monkeys they know so much, but they never see the horses, and that means that they know so much, but that they never see the wind that comes out of the horses. They are also big fat segment, because a monkey without thunder, they're big fat. And it is because thunder is actually an explosion of hydrogen and oxygen, which cannot actually anybody in any gaseous or liquid or a solid object or solid soul or spirit. Like you can experience that that by boiling water, that the water rises slowly like wind. Or you can do that by putting the water in a tight vessel, by closing it like in a bottle or in a fruit. And when you boil it slowly, it explodes slowly and it doesn't make noise. But if you start putting color and boiling like an egg, it will explode slowly. But if you put it in boiling water or in fire, if you boil it in water, it will explode slowly. But if you boil it in fire, it will explode loudly. And that fire is just an explosion of hydrogen and oxygen. And those other properties, those other elements that one normally uses to experience this explosion, like wood, firewood, is like a human being, it's like firewood. It's also just nitrogen compounds, and nitrogen and calcium compounds, and water compounds. Like water, one can explode water too by putting water in like an orange or like a plastic bottle by putting it by boiling it in water, and then when the bottle top explodes it opens slowly, I'm putting it directly in fire and the liquid flows out. And that's why the monkey, the human being, he was taught so much. I think he was taught how to make that fire so that he can watch how he passed. So watching that fire, he felt important, he felt more important than that. That the monkey's mama is a human being. There is a same joke that is normally used for creating plutonium. Plutonium is a fully just an explosion of oxygen and hydrogen. All those other elements that are used, like plutonium, are available in all other elements. And if the monkeys that have the joke won't hear that joke again, they can go back to Africa and listen to an exploding again when he watches and try to make an explosion out of the piece when he trains to tell them what is exploding. Hydrogen and oxygen, everything is exploding, the gas that is exploding. And that is why Africans are told not to jump with fire, because it has burnt the human race so much, so many times. And it has, like plutonium, it's like the American fire, and trying to explode, trying to watch his fire. It's like him getting along and experimenting on it, trying to find out where heaven is and where earth is. He's looking down and not seeing where the explosion is coming from, or where he can measure the seismology of the plutonium explosion on earth and on his body. So that it is actually a joke in heaven, you know, that one that makes one sad when one does. or something stupid like that, like Inja is neighbor with his own explosions, his own retrieving, which are the paramount to his biological explosions. It's just like, it's because he's not used to his metabolism, his biological sums, and that is actually a very, very simple and capable formula, which was given to humans as a token life so that they can use it to judge their intelligence quotient, so that when one is too wise, one can stay on Earth and live alone on Earth and feel good and feel more important. And then the job is repeated to the people who understand them and they know why they're on their own. They should not like weapons. Because weapons are actually the universe is full of weapons, aliens with weapons, which can show you a weapon. A weapon is the voice. The voice itself is also moving air, moving oxygen, the carbon dioxide. And so that when one learns but I was slowly approaching heaven. It's good to have manual, it's good to have guides, and it's good to have honest social generals and welcome angels who know about this worldwide, who can guide you to not to make big mistakes as a community, but not to kill you as a community once they see that they learn what they tell you what. You can eat the raw food or you can cook it, watch them on experiment. It is a joke, not a joke. The cooked food is also not a human joke, or your mama, the human being joke. Another monkey, mama is a human being joke, another cow, mama is a human being joke. They are all just jokes.